you just wandered into a lady you never met before his funeral. Why?
Sharon, I'm just a ticked off hairdresser with a sweating headache.
I'm good at plenty of things. Taking no for an answer ain't one.
She's a mess.
Perfect. She'll fit right in.
We don't need to be running around worrying about money and bills right now. I just want to be with my family.
I'm going to put together a press kit for Michelle, get corporate donations, that kind of thing.
Saying yes and then figuring out how.
Girls, help your daddy out.
Exactly. Something about that little girl. She's just 5 and she already needs a liver transplant. So she's going to help out a few nights a week.
I met this one.
Hi, Sharon. Remember me?
Yes, I'm comfortable with this. I'm her father. I'm supposed to be the one taking care of her.
You're going to have to get comfortable being her.
Michelle will need to fly to the children's hospital immediately. I've had patients who have missed.
Comfortable, because this ain't about you. It's about your little girl. When your insides
break it. This is our last chance. If we don't take it, Michelle dies.
Someone's got to do something. Someone's got to fight for it.
Roads haven't been plowed. The airport's closed. Honey, listen, it's too dangerous.
I have to venture.
Yeah. Let you
go. Window because they couldn't get a flight.
Don't lose your faith over this.
Is it today?
Officials are saying be prepared for what they're calling the worst blizzard in state history.
Okay, we'll be there.
We want to go in it for her.
So one thing I know for sure, that little girl now has the entire city.
You're a miracle. I want you to know something. You're not just worthy, Sharon.